Hi, welcome back to Frustration Nation with your host, Angry Gamer. Just kidding. Although I do not like that I basically have to go through all this. Not a fun. You got. Turret. Heck no! Then take the helicopter. I want to get up there. Destroy the building he's in.
Shadow strike team inbound.
Fly him in, I'll shoot him down.
Considering I have control of the same. I just need to go get control of the other scene. Focused, clear, ow, destructive. Going for. Okay, so, nothing left. I these things you can use to get rid of some of the vehicles. Too over armored. I need like triple armor piercing rounds. Let's get more of these. Sand bullets. That helicopter that I saw, and I was like, I'm gonna use that helicopter. What's that? Over there. So, one more here. Same strategy. We got the minigun. Helicopter is a bust. We're just gonna have to zip around and like we'll still get the SAM turrets because we need that extra defense for if they bring in aerial support. At least the things I destroyed remain still alive.
Adios, amigo.
So confused. I'm also confused. When did I pick up this gun instead of the other one that I had? Well, semi-automatic. Some anyway. That did not work. Nor did that. Nor did that. Okay.
Target is on the move.
Kick. Let's take this other deal some damage. There's some games that I've liked miniguns in better. I mean, for pretty much any game, you know, it's useful, but some games give it, like, infinite ammo, like this, some give it, like some hundreds of bullets that fall out. I usually give my, I'm with Sledge right now, super mutant. Or, sorry, not Sledge, Strong. He's wielding a super sledge and
next.
A minigun. So, like a big, just another big melee weapon. I can't remember what it was. It might just be a sledgehammer. There's no sound of people, it's just this gun. Caring for people. think we're fine. Let's drop this gun. And go up here. However, will I destroy it? Super fluke. Oh, I get it. I'm destroying the cell blocks generators, and those are releasing all of these political prisoners. I get it. Side. There's one over here that wasn't, though. Hello, Sam Turret. Boom. where this was positioned, you would be able to, like, not have to drive up to it and be a lot safer. Transformer done. Is there anything on? Just a prisoner standing there like, whoa. Oh. So that's this episode. Jeez. Imagine if I had done this, like, and tagged out the last one. That would have been nuts. Alright, so, thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Feel free to check out any links in the description below related to stuff I do with music or gaming. And feel free to, you know, subscribe and follow to whatever you want to be following or subscribing. And I appreciate every single one, because that just, you know, it helps build the community. People talking about games, and I'm always welcome to suggestions of games I should play, things I should try in terms of streaming, and that whole deal.
That's great.
So,
all these exciting new projects happening in our fair country.
Oh, we have to get back to the mainland in the next episode. So we will see you next time with more Just Cause 3. Take it easy.